Tam Watson was always on the front lines fighting for his people.
The death of Alfred Daniel York was one death in custody too many. There must not be another.
A proud Wurundjeri Burra and Birriggubba man from Brisbane, he spent more than 50 years fighting for Aboriginal rights and social justice. And when he wasn't leading marches and striving to improve the lives of our communities, he was devoted to his family.
So Dad had two great loves in his life, his community as we know, and his family. And my mum, Kathy Watson, was Dad's rock. And he was also very lucky to be a grandfather.
Over the years, Sam has helped bring about change in Indigenous policy at all levels. He brought people together. As a teenager, Sam handed out how to vote cards for the Yes campaign for the 1967 referendum. He was a part of the initial Aboriginal tent embassy in Canberra. He rallied against the apartheid regime in South Africa and also made waves at the 1982 Commonwealth Games in Brisbane, standing to promote First Nations causes.
He was a paradox in some ways. When he was doing his political work, he was very staunch, he was a fighter, but he was also a very compassionate person. And he always had faith in people.
His community work was significant. Through his efforts with the Brisbane Aboriginal Legal Service, he helped to implement the findings of the Royal Commission into Aboriginal deaths in custody. Most recently with Link Up Queensland, he helped find and bring together families of the stolen generations. And he was also a celebrated author, writing books, plays and films. Among his many achievements, he is perhaps best known for standing front and centre at the annual Invasion Day rally through the streets of his hometown.
He was so proud of being a Murray man from southeast Queensland. So it's our hope as a family that the Invasion Day rallies continue to grow each year, because I know that Dad will be there in spirit.